This is a question number 143 of set H of NEET paper. The question is, what is the geometry and magnetic behavior of this compound? The compound is nickel and carbonyl. So here carbonyl is a complex and nickel is the metal. So first of all, let us see what is the electronic configuration of nickel. Its atomic number is 28. So its electronic configuration will be like this: Ar 3d 8 4s2. And we can show the distribution of electron like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 2 electrons in S subshell. Now, here you can see that there is no charge on this compound. So this means that nickel is in neutral state. When it combined with carbonyl group, NiCO4, there are 4 carbonyl groups. So carbonyl is a strong field ligand. So first of all, what it does is it pair the electrons of the d subshell. So this compound will be like this now: 3d 8, and the electronic configuration will be like this: 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So what it's doing is pairing these electrons, so this electron will be paired. Now the strong field ligand carbonyl also shift this electron of 4s to this 3d subshell, then it will be like this. So its 4s subshell will be empty, and there will be also a 4p subshell which will also be empty. It will be like this. So there are 4 carbonyl group. So each carbonyl donate 2 electrons to the s subshell and p subshell. So it will be like this: 1 2 3 and 4. So you can say that all the electrons are paired. So this means that the NiCO4 compound is diamagnetic in nature. And other thing, you can see that the bond is formed between S and P subshell. S, 1S subshell and 3P subshell. So this means that it is showing sp3 hybridization. And when the compound shows sp3 hybridization, it has a tetrahedral geometry. So our answer will be NiCO4 is showing tetrahedral geometry along with diamagnetic nature.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.